I was taken into this conference room. There were 3 to 4 white men in that room and just me. They asked me, why did I demonstrate? I remember telling them that I wanted my freedom.
Yeah, man.
Did anybody force you to do that? I told them no. Nobody forced me. I decided to do it myself. They pressed me about that. I really got the impression that they really thought this whole movement was against America. What did they talk? What did they talk about in these mass meetings? Do they ever ask you about Hitler? At 9, I'm thinking, who's Hitler?